Have you met Prime Minister Netanyahu?
I have several times, yeah.
What do you think of the White House's comments that the Prime Minister is chicken shit?
Well, I think it's despicable. The Prime Minister of Israel is a very courageous leader. He has fought for his country. He's put himself, his life into danger fighting for his country before he went into politics. How many of those people who call him chicken shit and who call him a coward, how many of them have fought for their country?